Honolulu police are also investigating a crash in Mililani that left a woman dead. It happened Monday afternoon. Police say the woman was riding an electric bicycle when she fell and hit her head. She was taken to the hospital in critical condition and later died.